on the next Dr. Phil. He's pushing 30.
He was banned from prom. He was the age of the teachers.
She still wears braces.
I consider Josh a pedophile.
Their love story.
On your first date, he took you to a playground.
Is barely legal.
I had Joshua take me to get birth control because I heard that it prevents cancer.
So you're taking it for cancer prevention. Check my forehead. Did somebody write stupid on there?
Next, Dr. Phil.